I would take the jacket off, but I think it's stuck.